Hey, my name's Noah. This is the story of how me and five friends made a short film. Let's start from the beginning. Meet Chad, Lucy, Jordan, Austin, Jennifer, and me. That's me. And we make up the True Film Crew. Well, we made up the True Film Crew. More on that later. The six of us made a short film during my last month of college for a final project. This video is a collective story from four videos I made during the short film process. Here is part one.
Guys, when are we going to make our first YouTube channel?
Right now!
What are we going to do it?
I said we have enough footage to put someone together.
Yeah.
Look at that ass. What? Huh? What the hell did you do that for?
I didn't do nothing.
That's an attractive angle right there.
All right now, Lucy, we're going to take you back to your room now.
Okay, what do you guys want it to look? Are we shooting in the kitchen?
I don't know. Are we?
Yeah.
Okay.
One thing that was great about this group of people is that we clicked so well. We'd only known each other for about a month or so at this point, and it felt like we'd been friends for years.
I'm getting the BTS.
Did you bring lights? You didn't bring lights?
No. What the heck?
Jordan!
When are we going to make our YouTube channel?
What are we going to
make? We're going to call the YouTube channel. Tell us.
When?
What are we going to call it?
We're going to call it and when are we going to do it?
The Noah, Chad, Jordan, Jennifer, Lucy, Austin, and sometimes Tyler show.
Fun fact, we were supposed to be a group of eight instead of six, but two people, one of which was Tyler, decided to stop showing up to the scheduled shoot days for our short film. I would name the other guy, but I honestly can't remember his name.
No.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
I like that.
Crew, yes.
This is gonna be fun.
She doesn't know the song.
Seasons of green, red roses too, and I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world. Yeah, and I think.
You look like you're in pain most of the time.
Who's that cool guy right there?
We should
there?
Just off Jennifer come
Oh, by the way, at the end of all these videos, there's this little sentimental voiceover thing. There's four of them. This is the first one. I hope they're not too weird, since it was kind of directed towards these people specifically, and no one else. I'm sorry. Alright, here is the sentimental part of the video. This is my guerrilla filmmaking group, and I never would have met any of them, unless one of my classes got canceled last minute, which forced me to rush and find another class to add to my schedule. These people are honestly some of the coolest people I've ever met, and I'm really thankful that I met them. This is the True Film Crew. What a wonderful world.
This is what Jordan's doing?
What the heck, Jordan?
What the?
Thank you.
Yes. Alright.
Thank you. Yes.
Yeah, we're starting right here.
I'd love to take you guys there. It's like, cinematic-wise, it's the most gorgeous natural landscape. We can go swimming. We can take the RV and like hang out.
You have an RV?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
What the heck?
What size RV?
I don't know sizes.
Like, I mean, like, how many can it sleep?
All of us.
All of us as in the three of us or all of us?
All of us. So if you guys want to do that,
I'd be down.
If we run by them, it could be a great day.
All right, I'm all sketchy there for a second, buddy.
What? Hi.
Hey. Oh. We don't know it's a flashback sequence.
So, I'll be honest, today was kind of difficult. Only having half the group for most of the day made it hard to get stuff done. Apparently making a short film and coordinating six schedules is difficult. Who knew? We only have 4 days to get the final edit and we are still currently filming. Yikes. But I have a feeling everything's gonna turn out alright in the end. They always do. At least, I hope they do. You show me yours, I'll show you mine. And when you're down-
Just get some juices flowing.
I'm trying to get into character. I'm trying to talk to him like he's my brother. Tom?
Yeah?
Why don't you get off my dick? Tom?
This is unhelpful.
Are we piercing your ears tonight? Tom? Have you been drinking?
Shit, that's fire.
What are you watching on your computer?
Claire, no, don't look that. Don't look that.
Did you get any of that?
I got all of it, man. Audio's been rolling for 12 minutes.
Please delete what you heard.
I'm gonna leak your secret.
You better not.
You better not. All right, here we go.
So, the camera can come like this.
Well, you didn't.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
You okay?
Oh, yeah, it was only holding by screws.
Oh, I wanted that there, Lucy.
Did you?
That's awesome.
That's
were
so
you
funny.
That? Tom isn't like a sexual creature. He's
no,
just,
I just meant like.
Right, but like symbolism wise.
Guys, how do you know not a sexual creature?
I think it's too complicated.
How do we all know, really?
How do you know I'm not a sexual creature?
I mean, do we really know?
Okay. Goodbye, Lucy.
Let's see how this looks.
So much skill.
I'm peeing my pants in the closet.
Why are you peeing your pants?
That was so cool.
Oh.
Dun 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 dun.
So we can like figure this out.
Dun dun.
Hold out your hands, Lou. I say we just
wait. We both got our hands tied as like friends forever.
That's how friends bond.
You can tie my feet too.
Oh
my god.
You guys want to watch it or?
Well.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
So how'd you enjoy being a captive in the closet for like 20 minutes?
Well, the first scene,
3 minutes was good.
I was actually trying to think about if this was happening. It was actually kind of scary.
Everyone here is in on it, and I'm about to die. Like that's
where my mind went.
Yeah.
All right,
okay, let's watch.
So we finally did it. We wrapped on our first short film with a few days to spare. It was definitely hard, and there's still plenty of work to be done, but I think we're all a little relieved. Now we just have to get it edited and turned in, and hope we don't get a bad grade on it. I get hung up on a wire. In this last video, we finished the short film, but I'm not going to show you the short film because it doesn't fit the story I want to tell. Maybe I'll show it another time. Regardless, enjoy part 4 of the story.
I was lost, but now I'm found, was blind.
Alright, so I was late, but not because I'm lazy or anything, it's because no one in the group chat decided on a specific time we were going to meet the night before, so I blame it on everyone else.
Can I come in? Can I come in? Should I just leave?
Get your ass in here. They don't know if it's me or Chad, and so she wants to insert Charlie there. Because that'll associate.
Like, so
but
I
this is a small thing
like when he was,
that I don't care about.
Where's Chad? Is Chad down there? I'm waiting for him. Yeah. What's the password?
The password is he's just
JT was about to unlock it for me.
You better not waste that food, Austin.
I won't waste it.
Eat it right now. I swear to God, if you don't eat it, I'm going to tell your mom.
You can buy her another one.
I don't want a pirate.
Yeah, he's not made of money. What do you think he is, like a sugar daddy? No.
Hey, don't make assumptions. Don't judge a book by its cover.
Are this going to go in the montage at the end? Just take a bite of that.
Eat it.
Eat it. Just eat it. Just take a bite.
Go in there.
Just take a bite. Just take a bite. Hey, are the montages are very sweet and all sentimental, right, are they not?
Towards my face and keep track the shot.
Oh no! Come back, dog.
That was a little louder.
Swag.
I got an A in that class because I'm good.
Such a base.
You gotta start respecting the boys.
That's real funny.
I love that one. It's so funny.
Alright, stop.
Who's cute?
I'll be right back.
Don't say all that.
Right. Oh, we got a new perspective guest.
Alright, mother truck.
Oh, he's looking too.
Mother truck. This stop. Is my
no.
Body.
No.
And you don't have any right to it.
This is the acting gig of your life. If you nail this, you have a great job. Like, 4 seasons at least.
Okay.
It's going, Jennifer.
Why are you plugging your ears?
Okay, how loud do we want?
All right, demonstration.
Oh my God, please don't call me! I love you so...
Just like that. In fact, let's just use that.
Play the music.
Play the Friends music, for the love of God.
I'm trying to...
I'm with Chad.
No.
We have to get the credits to him first.
I'm talking to Austin, no.
Oh.
No. So, the semester is over, and I'll be leaving you guys behind since I'm graduating. I'm sure we'll spend some time together over the summer, but it's still kind of sad we won't have class together. You guys are some of the coolest people I've met, and I'm glad we got to make a film together. Remember, it's not goodbye, it's...
In the ground.
Let me just go ahead and interrupt the video right there. So in the clip you just watched, I said, it's not goodbye, it's see you later. This is the part of the story where the life after college hits you right in the face. I hit myself a lot harder than I thought I was going to. So obviously I figured that we wouldn't be hanging out every single day, but the fact of the matter is, I've only hung out with a couple of them, like, 3 times, I think. I've hung out with Chad and Austin, we went on a little day trip together, we've done some things here and there. We've had a good time, but the girls, Lucy, I think she's across the country right now, having a good time. I think that's what she really wants to do, though. Like, good for her. I'm glad she's doing that. And then Jordan and Jennifer, they're working, and they don't have time for me anymore. They don't have time for me. For real, though, to anyone who is, like, in late high school or in college, once you graduate and you move on to the next step, whether that's college or after college or whatever that is, you will lose friends. Not like you'll lose friends, but you'll just, like, you won't be able to see each other as much anymore, and it's sad. I'm not saying I lost any friends yet, but, like, you just don't see each other as much as you think you will, because none of you are doing the exact same thing in life. It's very rare that you do, so it's just natural that you go off and you do your own thing. So it's just sad to see that happening, and to, like, actually recognize it as it happens in your life and other people's lives. No hard feelings against anyone at all, of course. I like each and every one of the people that are in my film group. They're great people, and I probably will see all of them again at some point. Some more than others, and that's okay, because that's how life goes. At the very beginning of the video, I said, this is the True Film Crew, or what was a True Film Crew. I forget my exact wording, because it's been like a week ago since I recorded the voiceover. But basically, I was insinuating that the True Film Crew is no more, technically, just because, like, we can't ever all get together at one point to make something. And when we do get together, like, we don't want to plan something and film something necessarily. We just want to, like, hang out and enjoy each other's company, if that makes any sense. We had our YouTube channel. There's the 4 videos that I just showed you on it. There's our short film, and nothing else has been uploaded. I don't know if anything will get uploaded to it ever again. Let me know if I should upload the short film to this channel, because I know some of you probably saw it, like, the hardcore
Noah Lee fans like Alex and Scott. I appreciate both of you guys. You guys are like top tier subscribers and friends. Anyway, should I upload on this channel so everyone can see it, or should I just leave it over there, forget about it, and move on with my life? Alright, I think I'm gonna stop talking here. I'm gonna start the video off where I cut in, and then there will be some bloopers after that from the short film. Bloopers from the short film, not bloopers from this video. Kind of confusing. Whatever. I'm done. I'm done talking. Nope. No more.
Back here, you gotta respect us.
I just wasn't expecting that.
Sorry, I'm giggling.
I smacked you in the face. I'm sorry about that.
No, you're good.
Douchebag is a funny word, guys.
It is.
Douchebag, 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 douchebag. Now it's not funny anymore. There you go.
You gotta start respecting your coitus.
Oh my god.
All right, let's go. Calm down.
You really
calm down. Don't listen to him. Don't listen. You gotta start respecting your. Oh, that laugh was part of it. Oh. Dang it. I thought you broke character.
Calm down. Just
calm down.
Mom will be home
calm
soon.
Down.
Just
calm down! I...
Sorry. Sorry, Jennifer.
What? Oh. So you should just staring off in the distance because I'm crazy, apparently. Okay. I'm good.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, Lucy.
I'm sorry. Huh, get the giggles out.
I don't know what's wrong with me.
Do I have that funny of a face?
No.
What happened? She sounds... Cut.
Start trying. Camera is rolling. Assume the position.
It's going to take me a bit to get out of this one.
Noah!
Shh. Action. Wait.
Action!
Let's go.
We can make an awesome YouTube channel.
Yeah, we could. I say we do.